trying to replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. Praying like a fool that's been on the run. Heart's still beating but it's not working. It's like a $1 million phone that you just can't ring. I reach down trying to love but I feel nothing. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, here we are in game 2 of Snofsky vs. Golden. We have here in the top right, from Team Eastern Wizards, we have once again the Teal Protoss. He is Snofsky. He's down 1-0 against the Korean Zerg from Team Alien Evasion. He is Golden. And, well, he got what he wished for.
Yep. He asked for an early pool. He got it. The Six earliest pool. Of pools here, Jeroen.
Yes. And, the thing is, the question is, how is Snofsky going to deal with this? Because he has a pylon at the top of his ramp. Which means that if he goes for a gateway expand, he can actually hold this off quite fine. We see, of course, the drone scout coming off from Golden, as well as the overlord heading to the bottom right. And yeah, he's going to scout Snofsky's base last. So this is always a bit awkward for the Zerg. However, if he commits and Snofsky, I think he's going to go for a Nexus first.
Oh, that's going to be so bad if he decides to do it. And I see 4 probes queued up, so yes. I wouldn't be surprised if he does. And if that happens, then I think his wish of the early pool is not going to be the wish that he really wanted.
Yeah.
Could oh, be a poor,
that's so wish. Sour. Like, he actually said, bring me the early pool. And now he's yep. going to completely get wrecked. Like, this circling is... Okay, this one's queued up over here.
Not over yet, though.
No, it's not yet. But yeah, he's sending his links like in this path, so he can correct either upwards or lower. There's still like he can okay, he can get one gateway down, but then he's gonna scout. Yeah, okay, he gets the scout off.
Yeah,
he should spot the. Oh, he doesn't see the drone actually.
Nope, and he is going to see the drone pretty soon.
But the links are all the way over here.
Are all the way on the other side of the map, so. This is definitely not as bad, especially with the fact that he is bringing all of his drones. He's bringing everything, including the kitchen sink, to his opponent. And Snofsky is going to get a little bit more time, and he desperately needs it right now, Jeroen.
Yeah, but he's putting all his chrono boosts into probes, and this drone here will be able to block any... Yeah, he's doing a smart thing. He needs to go for the pylon. If he kills this pylon, it should be game over, but he's pulled all the drones as well. So if he just loses...
he says, yep. He knows it's an early pool right now, and he brings all the probes, and he needs that zealot, but is he going to finish? It's going to be close, and he loses 3 probes early on.
He should go for the pylon. Oh, he needs to defend the pylon.
He needs to defend the pylon, and I don't know.
Actually kind of close.
It's really close, actually. The zealot
might
actually
come in, though,
come
and they're going to finish it, and the pylon just gets candled at the last moment. You asked for it, bro.